The stelae erected in Hattusa and along the goat paths in the far reaches of your domains tell of the exploits of your grandfather, Hattusili. It was he who united the clans of your people. It was he who first among kings reached the seas. It was he who subdued the lands of Alalak and dethroned the many kings of Arzawa. Who are you to Hattusili? Tarhuna, storm god, is displeased with your reign. Dark clouds come from the west, and the sun's warmth no longer falls upon the land. Your people grow hungry, and the warriors are restless. You must lead them south to raid where no Hittite king has ever stood. Be worthy of your grandfather, so that Stelae may one day tell of the conquests of Mursili, king of Hattusa.
Okay. Thomas. Ivotale. Ivotale.
Oh, no. Bombis. Alamas. Alamaz. Ibotade. Fumbus.
Somus.
Ayo, ayo, ayo.
Ibortare.
Rogan?
Ibortare. Summers.
Thank you.
Ibotare.
Abadakas. Correct. Erectus. Erectus.
Oh!
Ombis. Oklema? Somas. Somas.
Rogan?
Ombis. Oklema? Ombis. Ombis.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oklahoma. Ibotare.
Ayo.
Bombus. Thomas.
Ibortade.
Alamas.
Thank you.
Okema.
Oh!
Ibortare.
Humbis.
Thank you.
Ibortade.
Ibotare. Lare. Ibotare. Ibotare. Yuri.
Umbis. 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 Thank you.
The scribe tells of your victory. Mursili, king of Hattusa, anointed priest of the storm god Tarhuna, steward of the sun god, overlord of the earth, marched on Babylon, on the road no king had ever taken, and defeated the lords of Babylon of number no less than 50, and took captives numbering no less than 2,000. He carried off to Hattusa oxen, ingots of bronze and copper, and the god Marduk of Babylon. Of the oxen he made sacrifices to the gods who were pleased with his devotions.